Here we will reduce to lowest terms the rational expression x squared plus 7x plus 12 over x squared minus 9. The first thing you want to do when you are reducing or simplifying a rational expression is to factor the numerator and the denominator individually. So the numerator will factor as x plus 3 times the quantity x plus 4. That is, if you multiplied x plus 3 times x plus 4, you would get x squared plus 7x plus 12. In the denominator, this difference of squares becomes x plus 3 multiplied by x minus 3. And look, we've got some common factors that we can cancel out. We can divide the numerator by x plus 3 and the denominator by x plus 3. So what's left is x plus 4 over x minus 3. Let's write that as the answer, and then I'm going to give you just another little example that's similar, that will look pretty familiar. Let's look at simplifying the fraction. 8 over 44. Well, rational expressions are really just big fractions, and if you were to simplify this, you would probably note right away they're both even. The numerator and denominator are both even, so we'll cancel out a 2. Or you might even notice right away, hey, a 4 goes into both of 8 and 44. But what you're really doing, even if you do it in your head, is you are factoring this 8 as 4 times 2. And you're factoring the 44 as 4 times 11. So you make it as a product of something, product of two numbers, two or three or four numbers. Here we made it a product of two binomials. But you're making it a product of things. So when you have things multiplied in the numerator and the denominator, now you can cancel out these factors. Factors are things that you are multiplying with something else. Cancel out the 4 out of the numerator and the denominator, and what you have left is 2 over 11. So what we find here is that simplifying a rational expression is exactly the same process as simplifying a fraction.